they're sophisticated joysticks that I put my fingers into. So my fingers are now receptors. And every time I spread or close my fingers, things move. Every time I roll my hands forward, things move. If I roll my hands backwards, things move. If I roll my hands laterally or medially, everything moves. So basically, I put my hands into a device that emulates or mimics my hand movements, not just my fingers, but my wrists and my forearms as well.